Hey, what's up everyone? Tactical Dad over here. I'm gonna do a unboxing today. It's for a Leupold Delta Point Pro unboxing. So I just picked this up at Sportsman's Warehouse this past week. Actually, I picked it up tonight. I ordered it last week. And it is the Delta Point Pro 2.5 MOA red dot. I picked this up because I checked up on the Sportsman's website. It was on sale for $349.99, regular prices for $149.99, so $100 off. So definitely have to get this. So let's take a look and see how it looks. Okay, so this is the instruction manual. Battery CR2032. Allen wrench. Punch screw. Detective cover. And the much it. That's how it looks like that. To install the battery, you need to release the door hatch release. I guess it's called battery door release latch. Red dot. Red dot is on. Okay. There you go. That's very much it. I have to fire a pistol to mount it on. Alright, so I've decided to install my Leupold Delta Point Pro onto my Smith and Wesson MP9. M2.0 Special Edition 2022. So, alright, first things first. Unload the magazine. Yeah, there's some rails in here. The magazine. But I didn't put nothing in the chamber. We double check the chamber. Spare. So, let's release the button. Alright, there's a tab over there you need to get to and release first. press it down. See that little tab right here? That's the release stick, right? Flip that down. It's fun to that. Alright. That should take me to where I'm at. I wanna take off this to install a plate for the red bag. I didn't realize it, but this is just plastic. Alright, looks like there's some oil residue over here, so I'll just wipe it. Put it right here. Just an old sock. Alright. According to the Smith and Wesson booklets, the number 6 plate. I'll try and use the screw supplied with the Leupold. Hopefully that'll be sufficient. Looks like there's already some Loctite already on it. Okay, so the screws that come with the Leupold does not fit. So I checked on it and I'm gonna have to use the screws that came with the Smith and Wesson kit package. So I don't have a torque wrench, so I'm gonna tighten it, but I'm just don't over tighten, just go by feel. There is Loctite on it, so that'd be very sufficient to hopefully hold it down. Otherwise, I should get the torque wrench. Just go by feel, just don't over tighten it. That's still there. Yeah, still there. Looks like it might be close to cold insane. I have to verify it when I go to the range. Other than that, it's pretty good so far. I'm not gonna put it in the chamber, I'm just gonna put it in the mag. Alright, so yeah, there she is. With the new Leupold Delta Point Pro 2.5 MOA. Perfect. I was gonna put an RMR on it, but I kind of didn't like the idea of you might need to re-sight it in after you change the battery. And with the deal that's going on for this Leupold 350 out the door on sale, to me, as a bargain kind of guy, bargain hunter kind of guy, cannot go wrong. I think it's perfect for it. Alright, thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks a lot.